Renowned for its agricultural and pasture land, Big Sky, and some of the very best pheasant hunting in the country, Northeast Montana is a prime location for both the sportsman and investor. Welcome to Sand Creek Bird Sanctuary. Removed from the unrelenting fast pace of urban life are the rolling hills of Northeast Montana's Sand Creek Bird Sanctuary. Featuring lakes, creeks, spring-fed marshes, rolling grassy hills, productive cropland, and extraordinary habitat for pheasants, sharptail grouse, Hungarian partridge, waterfowl, and both whitetail and mule deer. Sand Creek Bird Sanctuary provides a unique hunting and investment opportunity for the discerning buyer. Sand Creek Bird Sanctuary consists of approximately 2,560 acres, located 14 miles east of Froid, Montana, and 14 miles southeast of the Medicine Lake National Wildlife Refuge, with 8,000 acres of diverse hunting habitat. The ranch is about 40 miles west of Williston, North Dakota, which features a new international airport and plans for a new regional medical center and shopping area. While the county seat of Richland County, Sydney, is less than 50 miles south of Froid, offering many family-owned businesses and restaurants. The Sand Creek Bird Sanctuary has been operated under the meticulous stewardship of the current owner to optimize both game bird and wildlife habitat. For the last 15 years, this carefully developed game bird habitat has been optimized with the assistance of Pheasants Forever and the Natural Resources Conservation Service, and boasts a thriving pheasant population that is seldom seen anywhere else in the country. Sand Creek Bird Sanctuary's water resources add both to its beauty and capacity to support large quantities of wildlife. One reservoir at full capacity covers approximately 160 surface acres, and another reservoir covers approximately 40 surface acres. There also are numerous creeks, spring-fed marshes, and sloughs covered with cattails that offer excellent game bird habitat areas. Additionally, Sand Creek Bird Sanctuary contains approximately 1,000 acres of cropland that produce wheat, lentils, canola, and other pulse crops. The convenient location, water resources, wetlands, good agricultural production, and outstanding numbers of pheasants, sharptail grouse, and waterfowl combine to make this property unique in all of northeastern Montana and a source of enjoyment and income for the sportsman and investor. Come see for yourself at Sand Creek Bird Sanctuary.